I'm 17 years old, I'm from Bountiful, Utah, and I'm a senior at Woods Cross High. At the LA auditions, I sang a country song and it got me through.
I like the fact that you sing country songs because you sing them very well.
When I first found out that I was going to be called back, I was so excited. I just started screaming and jumping up and down. Me and my mom were running in circles. This time around, I think I'm going to wear a flashier outfit, but I'm going to still sing a country song because it worked for me the first time.
Hi. Welcome.
Hello, Carmen.
Under a lover's sky, gonna be with you, and no one's gonna be around. If you think that you won't fall, well, just wait until, till the sun goes down. Underneath the starlight, starlight, there's a magical feeling, so right, and it's still your heart tonight. You can try to resist, try to hide from my kiss, but you know that you can't fight.
Thank you very much indeed. Paula.
Carmen, welcome. Were you surprised to come back here?
Yes, so surprised.
Good for you. It is a great platform for you to be on this show, and you only get that much better by experience, and this is part of the experience. Work on your showmanship.
Thank
Good
you.
For you.
Randy.
That's a great Diane Warren song. I love the song. And I could tell that you were a bit nervous, too. And, you know, the thing that I often think about when I see all these kids come up here and we sit here is that you notice the ones, you notice, not to make comparisons, but Clay before you, if you got it going on, you are not nervous, you're singing, you're doing your thing, and it just all turns out right. So keep going, keep trying, definitely.
Well, as you know, we brought some people back so that you have a chance to shine, and you didn't. Wasn't good enough. Sorry.
I think Simon hit the nail on the head when he said you came back to shine and you didn't. It wasn't good enough. I didn't give it my all. I tried to, but I was so nervous and so worried that I wasn't good enough that I didn't. It was a mediocre performance.
Come on, have a seat, honey. So now, how nervous were you?
I was pretty nervous, but, you know, I gave it my best shot.
Where's your little sister? Come over here. Come help me for a second. Come on over. What's your name?
Raquel.
Raquel, come sit right here. Are you nervous?
Yeah.
You don't seem like it.